Today we're going to be reacting to my picks before the season started. So let's get into the video.
The first video is predicting the Chiefs record this season. So 3-0, 4-0. I'll still be able to see us. I'll see Chargers and Rams now. Not to the right.
Decent prediction last time. Let's see this. Titans, yes, they got worse. They didn't make the playoffs. Texans, yes, they did get worse. Colts, Jaguars did get better. And Colts did not get better. So, pretty good, but not the best. Predicting if teams get better or worse. Part 8, man, see this. Cowboys, 10-7, pretty close. Eagles, they had a better record. Giants, that was off. Commanders, pretty close. So yeah, decent. Predicting if teams better or worse, NFC North. Same, Bengals, yeah, that was good actually. Ravens, better. I mean, they made a playoff somewhere. Steelers, nah, they did good though. Steelers did good. Browns did worse, so no predictions. NFC North predictions records. Packers, 11-6, and far. They had less wins. Vikings, pretty close. They were 13-4. Or 14-3. Bears, no, they were the worst team, so not even close. Lions, that was not even close because they almost made the playoffs. These edits are so trash, but it was back then, so. Dolphins did get better. Top team. Patriots did get worse. They were not even good. Jets did get better. A lot better. Bills, I mean, you could say they got better, so there'll be predictions. This whole division was super close, NFC South. So let's see. Saints, 10-7. Pretty close, because they were like, every single team was close. 9-8, Falcons, pretty close. Panthers 7-10. I'm telling you, pretty close. Let's see what I put for Bucks. Not even close. Yeah, decent predictions though. NFC North predictions. Let's get it. Part 5. Rams 25. Not even close. It would have been close. Cardinals 9-8. I mean, they were trash too. So unexpected. 49ers could be better, but it's alright. Seahawks not even close. All these predictions are right now dropping L right now. Better or worse? Well, let's get it. Chiefs saying nope, they did better. They won the Super Bowl, so. Broncos trash. They did not get better. Raiders did not get better either. Chargers did get better. Decent prediction, so. Let's go Chiefs! If you haven't already liked, sub, please do, because it's taking a while to do. Cowboys, I don't know if what their last record was. Eagles did to get better. A lot better. Commanders, you can say they got better, but not really. Giants did get better. 100% believe in them. Elite style song in old school style. AFC South Part 4. Titans, no, they were 500 below. Not even close. I thought the Colts were gonna do good, but they didn't, so no predictions. Texans, pretty close. Yeah, but it's almost Jaguars not set, so yeah, they made it. These songs are bringing back to the good old days. NFC North, better or worse. That's close. Packers did get worse. Vikings did get better. Not gonna lie, they upset me at the playoffs, but who cares? Bears got worse, so no. Lions did get better, so good predictions here. AFC North now predicting their record. Let's get it. Bengals 12-5. Pretty close. Steelers. I mean, almost. Browns, no, they were less than the Steelers, so not even close. I mean, pretty close because they were 10-7, so there'll be predictions. Predicting records, NFC, AFC South. Let's go. We almost done. Bills 13-4. Pretty close to it. Beside the DeMar Hamlin game. Patriots, no, they were below 500, I'm pretty sure. Dolphins 10-7, pretty close. But a little bit, one more or two games. Jets, not even close. I can't use the song, so let's see. Better or worse? I forgot. Buccaneers did get worse. I mean, yeah, because they almost won the Super Bowl. Saints, I don't even know, because they were literally like 500. Falcons probably, yeah, I had Panthers probably got worse, so I don't know about these predictions. Part 1 AFC West. This is what it all started. Back Chiefs 12-5. The only reason I had them losing was because everyone was gonna say I was a dick writer, but I wasn't. Chargers 11-6, pretty close. Raiders 10-7. They were below 500, so not close. Bay and Broncos not close because I already know what I put. Yeah, this L predictions. But did I get the standings right? Pretty sure this is the last video. Part 1 NFC West, better or worse? Let's see. Rams saying no, they got worse. Cardinals did the worst, so pretty good on them. 49ers worst, not worst. And Seahawks, they did better, so W predictions. Let's go. Let's go to the outro. Thank you for watching. I'm going to do this season. Let's see how I do. And hope you like and subscribe and you like this video. Please watch this for some watch hours. And I'll see you on the next time. Adios. Peace.